It's Aloha Friday, February 12, 2016. It's about 8:30 a.m. Hawaii time. I'm just getting up and about here, checking out the map. I noticed Indonesia had a 6.3. You can see where the epicenter is here. 17 miles deep. Four cities within 100 miles. Impact statement shows 10 people called in saying they felt the shaking as moderate. Shake map turned a little yellow here by the epicenter. Tsunami page says there's no warnings, advisories, or watches in effect. I don't see any statements for February 12th. Looks like the last one, the two statements were for February 10th and 4.0. And the buoy map looks quiet. I don't see any buoys going off in this area. The ARSO map is showing it as a 6.5. And the EMS speed here, they're showing some readings as high as 6.5 as well. And looking at the heliplots here in the Global Seismic Network, you can see how they chimed in around the globe. Papua New Guinea, they had a 5.0 that was fairly deep. It was 50 kilometers. Other than that, there's some four-pointers around. Hawaii had this small 2.8 that was real shallow by the volcano. Everyone have a good weekend. Aloha.